What's up, you goobers, and welcome back to Dr. Lincoln Cove and the Tiger and the Terribly Cursed Emerald, a whirlwind heist, where I can properly say the name for episode 2. Guys, thank you guys so much for all your support, and as per requested, we're making an episode 2 because, well, I figured this game might have multiple endings and I want to try it out. So here we are, getting started, pressing the start button, and we're going to do it. Italian cypress trees. Oh, okay. Interesting. We're gonna have to Google that later and see if that's actually true. But I am excited, guys. I am excited. I'm kind of curious on how, if I were to do something differently, like say ring the doorbell before the music ends, would it actually do a difference? Is there actually a way to, I don't know, like grab all the sticky notes or collect all the little bits and bobs that are about the place? So I'm gonna be trying that out a little bit and we're gonna see if we can't get things to work. And here's some music. This amazing music. And then I can't press. Okay, I can't press start game. Now I'm kind of curious. There were some pennies here. We have a 4-foot lantern in the ballroom. Can we get somebody on that? And oh, there's a pretzel. Ooh. Oh. Now is there? I remember there being a sticky note. Pretzel.
1 minute. Break
the leg, everybody. Alright, hold on. Please. Alright. And ring the doorbell.
1 second, please. Hold your first position. There's somebody at the door. Yeah, I know. Okay, 1 second.
Hi.
There's two of them.
Oh, apparently this.
Right.
Oh, I didn't get the sticky note.
Hi.
I did. Hi.
So this is a bit awkward.
Is it?
I think it's probably best if we're just really honest with each other. It's a bit awkward. The thing is,
the game
you've just downloaded, somebody is playing it right now, so you can't play it. I'm really sorry.
This is
quite inconvenient. I don't know why this keeps happening. Sorry, we're generally quite organized. You should come inside. I'll explain.
Okay.
just through here.
Oh, I don't know.
It's perfectly safe.
I don't know.
I mean, it's quite safe.
Mostly quite
just
safe?
Go.
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe later? I'm actually...
Okay. Oh, no, not that way. The game's live at the moment. I promise you can play in a bit. Promise. But I really, really could use your help, though. Come this way.
I don't know. See, you say that, and maybe I want a drink. Can I get a drink? It took my coins, though. You guys heard that, right? It was a little noise? Aww. Aww. Alright, I guess... Wait, there was a coin. We are going to get ourselves a drink. Oh, we'll have to try that back later. Or something, yeah. I'm gonna have to collect all the coins next time, guys. Oh, maybe I didn't collect all of them, and that's why. Now can I get a drink? Hold on, guys, I'm really curious if I can do this. I was wondering, because I saw all the coins about, and... Yay! We did it, guys!
Here's the thing. The game's live, which makes it impossible to insert you. And also, it's just quite difficult now for you to leave. But I think it's okay. I know what to do. I'm gonna try and call publicity and liaisons, and we should be able to take you to the green room. Alright?
Oh, green
room. If you just wait here, we'll be able to get you in. Alright, let me just...
Pretzel!
Let me just find the number here. Okay.
And then I didn't realize you could eat the pretzels. I can't knock over that broom. We're gonna let it ring.
Somebody will pick up. We're okay.
Can I crouch? What's this? Nope, nothing.
It's ringing. Don't worry. Okay, It's still ringing.
Yeah, I know it's still ringing.
Come on, for God's sake. Yeah, yeah, it's just, yeah, I guess we've just gone live, so they might be a bit busy.
Oh, Pretzel.
Yeah, they still haven't picked up.
Alright, I'm starting to get annoyed with it.
I just hope this phone isn't ringing. Oh, they hung up. Okay, I'm going to try that again. I'm so sorry.
You do that.
Okay.
What?
Sorry, I know we've both got better things to be doing with our lives. Oh, come on.
You come on.
Still ringing. Okay. Oh, I know what's going on. We've got something of a strike sort of situation emerging. Yeah, we've become quite understaffed. Actually, you wouldn't mind doing me a favor, would you? Come through here. I could really use your help.
Can I go through here? Or can I go through here?
But if you'd rather wait here.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Let you know when we're ready for you.
Sure.
It's just, you know, why miss out on this opportunity, right?
It's giving me new dialogue, so I think I'm opening something.
Very few players get to visit here.
Yeah, I know, and that's why I want to stay here. Bragging rights for achievements, company logos, no company losers, tiger close-up. That's such a cute tiger. Someone must have drawn that. Orchestra staff. Okay, I guess it really wants me to go. I don't know. Trying to see if I can trick the door.
The thing is,
nope.
Our entire
okay.
Weather department and half the wildlife crew is up left before we could even begin this morning. And it's all super simple. It's mostly buttons. You like buttons, right?
Yeah.
And you'll be able to play the game as soon as whoever is in there at the moment is finished. Promise. Your help? Oh, this is fantastic. Okay, this way.
No,
the lighting department's right through here.
I'm good.
Hmm.
Leave door open. Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Could we maybe move it along just a little?
Nah.
The plane's been in the loading screen for the last minute and a half, and we really should bring up the lights.
Hey, you! I thought I see you! Wow, okay.
Don't worry about the strike. We'll get through it.
Oh no! It's a sinking ship. Wait, what was that? Pretzel! But I thought I saw something. I want to make sure that I check everything.
You're spoiling some of the magic, you know. It feels a bit like cheating, but...
Is it?
You know, it's okay.
Is it really cheating?
You do whatever you need to do.
What if I want to go through here?
Oh no, that's where the game is. You can't go in there. I'm sorry. It's a single player game. Yep, that's the broom.
Were the pretzels there last time?
Ah, no, that's miscellaneous interactions. We don't need to go
I
in
don't
there.
Remember the pretzels being there last
Could
time.
Could you get off the... That was an adventure.
Wait, hold
okay.
on. What?
So if you could just head down the stairs there. Yeah? Oh, up again, huh?
Yeah. Can I knock things off the table? Can I be a cat? I can't. It looks like there was something back there. I hear music. Well, let's go. Oh, I can't press the fire alarm. Well, there's a curtain here. I gotta double check. How can I make this go off? Do. I wonder if I stay here long enough, will the player rage quit? But I have an episode to record. So I guess I will continue on. Can't see what it says. Coffee machine. Something like that. Alright.
Right. First things first, could you bring up the lights? Thank you so much. Because, you know, we can't have people playing in the dark. Or they fall over. They could die.
Could they?
See that lever? It sets the sunset off. We got the reflections in the lake looking. They're sort of great.
A Let's flick this first.
Oh, no, that's absolutely not the right button.
Are you sure?
You just made a beeline for that one, huh?
Yeah.
I think we're okay. We're okay. I still need you to pull the light. Could you, maybe not do that? Please.
I'm gonna turn that off. Oh, or I'll keep it on. And then we flip the switch.
The lighting department spent at least an afternoon on that. They'd be really unhappy if they were, you know, still here.
Oh. Darn. Wait. I don't remember. Every time I look, I see a pretzel. I can't remember seeing them there. Now I want to check every little nook and cranny for things like that. I want to make sure. Studio lighting guide. Okay, well, I guess we can flip the switch now that this room is cleared. Oh, wait. Pretzel.
There it goes. Little lights blinking on in the windows of the mansion, up past the ornamental ponds. It's pretty magical, really.
Is it?
Okay, now we need to attack them with a tiger. It's a heist game. The player's playing a big heist. I don't want to spoil it for you, but the tiger's very important. It's in the title. All right, into wildlife preparation. I can't let you in there. Sorry, it's very complicated. Health and safety. It's shelves. It's just there's a lot of shelves. But look, we really need to attack the player with the tiger.
What if I want to go in here? Important. Can I go in here? I did what you asked. No. Fine, let's turn off this light. Gotta save energy. Fundamental right, the working class is not to be eaten by- oh wow.
Right, this is all- it's so safe. We'd usually have someone else do this, but they started striking right after one of them got- well, that's not- I shouldn't have- just pull the lever and let's say, introduce the tiger to the level.
Oh, I don't know, the tiger doesn't sound very happy.
You should pull the tiger lever, really.
Hey, cat walks in the tiger room.
oh no, not that door. There's a far more pressing concern in the room, and it's growling.
Is it? I don't hear
there's
it.
An actual tiger in this room, an actual tiger.
Yeah.
It's about 4 feet away from you. I don't want to cause alarm, but it's a tiger.
Yeah, I see it's a tiger. Ooh. It's really not happy. I'm just trying to see the gamma. It's so dark in this game.
Don't do that. Don't do that. You really shouldn't do that. Look, the tiger won't be able to get out of the cage. I don't think. But, I mean, I wouldn't bet on it. Look, here's what I'll tell you. This tiger alone has eaten at least 7 human hands.
Really?
More. Almost definitely more.
I'm making it mad. I don't know if this is a good thing. Okay.
You need to actually release the tiger before the recovery crew can do anything. You know?
Let me try that again. I'm gonna do it in the opposite order. Or even better.
Perfect! That went perfectly.
Did it?
The tiger's inside the level. We need to make sure it doesn't, you know, eat everybody. Could you hit the red button to send the retrieval team?
Nah.
It's the button. I think it's by the door to the weather room. We just can't leave the tiger in the level. We'll try that once. I hate all the birds. And then the head of the little statue on the fountain. And then Trevor. Trevor. Just please press the button.
Why? The tiger seems happy. He's not locked up in this cage anymore. You stop talking to me now? Wait, can I turn this light off? Pretzel! I'm trying to see if I can't see any more pretzels. Guys, if you see any pretzels, be sure to link a comment to the video and like a point where you saw it, and I will go back and look at the video and see if I can't spot it. Can I go out there? No? You really want me to retrieve it?
Oh, they actually meant to do it this time. The tiger's out in the level. Okay, go.
They're on the move. Okay, I'm trying to work out where you're going to be most useful. I don't think we have anybody left in catwalks, do we?
Yes!
Oh, we do. Oh, great.
Wow. Can't believe it. I guess weather control then.
Oh, I don't want to go to the weather control. I want to go to catwalks.
The door's just over there.
No, here.
You're doing so great. There's really not far to go.
Is there? Oh, hey. Wait a minute. You guys can stop shouting in the comments now. I saw the pretzels. I'm just seeing if I missed any others. Any in these trees? I swear, I do a thorough search of the room, and then they put more pretzels in, somehow. Okay, I guess we should continue on, guys. I don't want this to be too long of an episode, but it's amazing.
Oh, I hate this room.
Do you?
It hasn't been easy, you know. During our second performance, a pipe burst in here and flooded the whole garden level. The player got stuck on the roof of the summer house. All right, okay, the script calls for a storm. Let's make it rain. It's the red valve on the pipe next to the door. Gently. A lot of the story relies on there being a storm. It's a big part.
One sec, I'm hungry. My pretzel crumbs are there.
Listen, really, it's okay. Don't worry about what I told you about the flood. We've had 235 non-fatal performances since then.
Have you? Have you really had 245 out of how many?
All right, let me be totally honest.
Okay.
In two performances, we had mostly underwater surprise moments. But we give everyone armbands. No, too much. Okay, we're good. There's a button below the fan that sorts out the thunder and lightning. Could you do the lightning?
Nah.
It's a really nice effect. It really is.
Okay, I can't switch it anymore, and we're gonna run for cover.
Oh! It might be wired up wrong. I'm sorry. That room gets quite damp. Now I think about it, it might have been safe. Oh no! There it is! There it goes! You've got a picture of the building lit up by these big flashes of lightning. It's really imposing. The set's massive. Oh! Speaking of, the player has apparently entered the mansion through the orangery.
Orangery.
They're gonna use the lift.
Okay, that's okay. We can do this. They're right here.
Now, I wonder if we can make noise.
Actually, wait, hang on a second. This is really important. Behind this door is the closest the player ever passes backstage. They'll be right behind a wall. And I don't know what the wall's made of, but I do know that it's phenomenally cheap. So, we're gonna have to be very quiet. Okay?
That wasn't there before. I know for a fact that wasn't there before. Pretzel.
Just down the steps.
Give me the pretzel.
Yeah, that's good. That's the mansion in there. The player would have got here much earlier, except they had to disarm the lasers that somebody put in their way.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
You do know that when I say somebody, right, I mean you.
Nah.
I'm not being too subtle here, am I? It's okay. It was a fun and unexpected and searing challenge for them. In any case, here's what we need to do.
Okay.
The player's going to come down the corridor and call the lift. And once the doors open and they get inside, they're going to press the down button. When that happens, all you have to do is pull the lever on this side. This lift was always supposed to power itself, obviously. This is just a hangover from rehearsals that nobody got round to replacing. Besides, it's fine. We've got plenty of time. And actually, no, wait, here he comes. Shh, out, ice front. Wait for it. Ready? What are they doing?
Can you hear me? I'm walking. Woo! I'm not gonna press it, guys. I'm gonna stand over here.
Don't move.
No, I'm moving.
Now.
What's this?
Pull the lever.
Nah. I'm good.
Pull the lever, help me.
I'm good.
What are you waiting for? Pull it. You're breaking my heart.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, fine, we'll just wait.
Okay.
Just wait, shall we?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God, I'm moving. No idea what happened there.
I think I didn't trigger it fully.
Hopefully they didn't hear us. At least they're on their way now.
Okay.
Actually, they're going to be very busy with the vault. You could start playing in the grounds. We just need to prep some pyrotechnics for the escape sequence, and then you're good to go. There's a lift to the pyro workshop up the stairs.
I want the pretzel room! I want the pretzel room! Why is there a... Oh, no!
Just hurry along.
Oh, no! There's a pretzel up there, guys. I can't jump. I can't... Can I crouch and then hop?
You're not into lifts.
No.
That's okay. I can understand that.
How do I...
Well, we really should keep moving. It's not an unpleasant lift. Really. It's a good lift.
But I want the pretzel. Oh, guys, I missed a pretzel. Wait a minute. I can zoom in. I can't click the pretzel. Guys, I've tried. I'm sorry. Ooh, laser. This looks different. Or maybe it was exactly the same. And click. Can I click it? Oh, I can! There we go. I wonder, did that do it? Did that do a thing? Nope, pretzel's out of reach. Hup! I believe... Nope, okay. I should have grabbed it earlier. I didn't realize it was underneath there. I'm gonna have to make a mental note of that, guys, for next time, because I want pretzels. Although, you know, it does make me feel a bit concerned that, you know, there's just pretzels everywhere. I can't see a thing. It's okay, I'm gonna fall anyway.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Nope.
Do you still have your ankles?
I could have jumped.
Are they
I guess,
the correct orientation? Okay, you're okay? You do? That's great. I'm so sorry about that. I really...
Is there any more pretzels in here?
Well, this is the weather room, isn't it? Right. Okay, listen. Since we can't reach the lift of pyro, the only way back into the game is through a department called High Concept Miscellaneous Interactions. I don't want to have to do this to you. There's usually a lot of training involved. But I'll talk you through it. You'll be fine.
Okay.
You'll be fine. Right. You brace yourself. Welcome to Miscellaneous Interactions. This is the department that controls a lot of things. Locks and unlocked doors, interior lights, smoke machines, telephone calls, actor cues, laser lights, vault guards, tranquilizer dart strength, you know, that kind of thing.
But it's all
done with numbers. I don't know why. And usually the operator's got this big, you know, usually they know what they're doing. But I've got a manual here.
Wait a minute,
I think we'll get through it.
Can I slip through? Did I miss something? I felt like I missed something. Huh. Might want to check that out, guys. Alright, guys, I'm gonna continue on. I may have to split this up into a two-parter, depending, but I think we're getting close to the end, so you guys will just have to deal with the longer episode. And then next round, I don't know. I don't know
right,
what we'll
do. In order to get started, you're going to want to press the number 4. Just go right ahead, the number 4.
Money, 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 money.
It should be on the left-hand
money.
Side. You know the number 4. Right?
No. No, I actually was not raised by your Roman numeral numbers.
4. It's like an L. Oh god, no, that wasn't 4. That was like the opposite of 4. I don't think that light's a bad sign. 5, 7, 2, 1, 2, 1. 3. Ah! Okay, so what we did there, it turns out, was the wrong thing. Could you press 9 and then 4 and then 1?
Windows.
Oh, I think we restarted it. It's alright, there's a page in the manual about this.
Gonna ignore that.
Oh, I think you should probably get that.
No, I'm good.
Listen, I know it's tempting to ignore problems that you've caused, but this is really the worst time for that.
Really?
Just come on, pick up the phone.
No, I'm good.
Just come on, pick up the phone.
I'm good.
They might actually be able to help. I don't know who's calling us. I don't know. But I do know that when a phone rings in this room, it's a big deal.
Is it?
I don't know who's calling us, to be honest. All right, look. Come on. Answer the phone.
Ding, pring. Pring, pring. Okay, I'm answering that damn phone.
What did you just... That could have been very important. What did you... Why did you... Ah, it's all right. Okay, I found the right instructions. All right, I need you to press the number 9.
This number?
No, not that one. 9, please. Very important. I double checked. 9. All right. Let's just assume that we've got 9 sorted. Right? Okay.
This is great.
5, 2, 1, 4, 4. Wait. No. Hit star to cancel that, and then a 2, a 6. Just ignore that. That's fine. Right. 7, 2.
Wait.
Left. 1, 4, 2. Oh Christ! Please pick up the phone. Please, and talk to them this time. How can you? How is this not making you incredibly anxious?
Because I'm a troll.
Please pick up the phone. Please pick up the phone.
The Care Bear sticker? No, it's just a weird sticker. Can I crouch and get here? Nope. Oh, money. If anyone knows what kind of money that is, leave a comment in the post down below. And 8, 6, 7, 5, 3, 0, 9. I can't press 9, guys. I can't finish the song. I guess I'll have to answer the phone.
Oh, come on! Again?
Yep. Child is crying.
Do you just not know how to use the phone?
No.
Alright, back to the board. Hit these 4 numbers. 2, 5, 9. Oh, I guess we don't need to bother with 9. Oh. That sound that I might have told you to ignore, it turns out that that's a very bad alarm. So I'm going to need you to just do a 180 right down the stairs, please. Right down.
Probably, not going to move.
I'd probably go a bit further. Move. You really want to move right now. Sorry I didn't know about the alarm, but there's been a lot going on in my life, and you really must move. Come on. Move.
Backwards. We're gonna watch this explode.
Here's good. Great. Oh, I want to do that. Okay, back. Come on, back up the stairs.
Oh, I can't go this way.
A bit faster, please. Just a bit, just a bit faster.
I'll have to try that.
Come on.
Next time, run down the stairs, guys.
No. Please stick with me. We've got it. All right. Don't worry.
Oh wait. No.
You do.
Oh.
Worry a bit. Hit 7, 4, then asterisk. Is there a fire below us? Right now, is there something on fire?
Oh,
ooh, there is, isn't there?
Yep.
I don't think any of this room is supposed to be on fire. Please don't do what I think you're about to do. Please don't do it. Just pick up the phone and put it to your ear, like a normal person, who can answer a phone, and you'll be able to talk to somebody on the other end.
Nah.
It's really very easy.
It's gonna mess with me, huh?
No!
I'm so sorry. Oh, I feel bad!
Why? Hang on. You can still fix it. You can. I need you to find a blue panel marked downpour. Do you see it? Turned off, right? I found a way to activate a fail-safe lever to the left of the on the right of the keypad. Right.
Left.
Over to the left. Okay, when the downpour panel lights up, I'm gonna need you to pull it.
I'm not going to pull it.
Not before. Any moment now.
I didn't see a lever to the left. Nah. Oh, is it really gonna make me do it? I didn't see a lever to the left. I want to pull the lever to the left. Aww.
Did we do it? I think we did it. The players left the mansion.
Alright guys, well, I hope you've been entertained by my pretzel eating.
I think it's supposed to still be raining, but you know. Hey, come back down the stairs.
No, I'm good.
You're done here. You don't need to spend any more time in this room. You can forget about the whole thing.
Now, apparently there's a scene after the garage door closes, but I'm going to leave that for the last episode, guys, because I want you guys to be entertained, and I'm pretty sure there's stuff that I haven't unlocked yet. I've been trying not to watch people's perspectives and things like that. You can see the rain falling off my character if I walk back and forth. Oh, or maybe not. Or maybe it's just a visual glitch, I don't know. He's quiet.
This is it. You're done, sister.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. You really helped
out. If anyone else has played this game, does he refer to you as sister every single time? Or is it just me? Beware, mate. Pretzel. Coin. Oh, see, now I gotta double check. Gotta double check every single little nook and cranny. Okay, apparently not. I didn't get one pretzel, and that's a little disappointing. I'll have to go back and get that pretzel.
Here we are again. So this is how it's going to work. You go in there, just give me a moment. I will bring the lights up, and Dr. Langeskov, the tiger of the terribly cursed emerald. Enjoy it.
Are you sure?
Don't tell me you're getting cold feet now.
I think I'm good.
Anything. Trust me, anything on the other side of that door is peanuts compared to what we've just gone through. It's great though, it's really good. Particularly the voice work. Some of the voice work is outstanding.
Yeah, I know, I've been listening to one guy talk non-stop.
It's really good. I can see BAFTA sniffing all over this.
BAFTA?
It's really good. It'll probably win awards.
Will it? I can't break the glass.
Despite everything, it's really not bad.
Despite everything. Alright, well guys, I guess that's going to be it for this week, as he really wants me to go through the door and I can't find a way to get out. And so I'm going to try next time to see if I can't pull apart any openings, eat all the pretzels, get all the coins. And yeah, guys, so I guess until next time.
Thank you so much.
Again, thank you guys so much, and I look forward to seeing you guys next time. Take care!